kettlebell curls, peak, contraction. You're going to do as many reps as you can, regular curls. Now at the last three reps, you're going to hold for a five count. One, two, three, four, five, and then drop. Count it 5 seconds in your head, and this is going to burn out your biceps at the very end of this exercise. So do as many reps as you can. Last three reps, have a 5 second hold.